want to say thank you to the Breakfast of Champions Committee for inviting me here this morning. I want to say thank you to the champions who came to share some of their experiences and wisdom with the people who are here. But thanks most of all to the Hospital for Sick Children, because it is a jewel. For everybody to be here helping that hospital is something that says a lot about our city in many respects.
From the outside, you see a tall building with many windows, doors, and people coming and going. What most of you don't see are the kids looking out of the windows. You and everybody else. Oh,
life passes you by. We covered everything from women in business to being young professionals in business to talked a bit about Dragon's Den. We went all over the board, but it was a fantastic group of young professionals. I really enjoyed it.
Dear to my heart, my second youngest brother was treated for many years at SickKids for what turned out unfortunately to be a fatal form of cancer. But watching the fine work of SickKids docs over the many years and the scientific discoveries that we see here in this world-class institution, it inspires me every day.